Hi, I'm Steve Harper, ex-Newcastle United, Hull City and many others, and you're watching Mariners TV.
Going an important win there against Heaton Stannington, what did you make of it?
Well, it was my toughest game of the season by far. Good Heaton Stannington team. And then, you know, we started the game well and they were playing very deep. But we weren't great, you know, played a lot of straight balls and give away a lot of possession. Then they've put another man up front, you know, they've pushed two forward, which has created a little bit more openings for ourselves. And for the half hour up to half time, we really dominated. Possession was a bit better, and obviously got the two goals. We see the lads at half time, you know, next goal was going to be important, especially the first 20 minutes. But we fell asleep for the free kick. You know, we had two players turning the back, and the guy slid a clever pass in, and it's a great strike, you know, to put them back in the game. And we were up with bits and pieces for the next sort of 5 or 10 minutes. But I thought after that, we managed the game really well without creating a lot, but without giving them many opportunities as well.
The first goal, is that the sort of thing you're asking from the players now, from the set pieces, to just put it in a dangerous area and hope for the best, because that seemed to pay the trick there, didn't it?
Yeah, most definitely. You know, I think we've got some great attacking options from set pieces. Big Darrell, Galpin, Michael Turner. And if we can put a delivery into good areas, we've got good opportunities to score from. So, yeah, it worked well.
How impressive have you been with Warren Byrne as well recently? I think he's got 4 in 3 games now, another nice finish again tonight.
Well, Warren's a top Northern League player, come the end of his career, but still got lots of games left in him, and proved again today what a good asset he is. You know, he's pulled one down from the sky, turned the lad and stuck in the bottom corner, and it was a superb finish.
Mm-hmm. And obviously Foley went off injured early on as well, wasn't he? Do you think that's going to be a bad
one?
Yeah,
it's a concern. It looks like a hamstring. So we'll know better in the next sort of 3 or 4 days. But we've got good options there, and we'll have to manage that, you know.
3 wins in a row now, do you feel like you're heading in the right direction now after that poor start?
Yeah, most definitely. You know, it's work in progress. That was our toughest game of yet, against a really good side, and a team that will be up there. So it was important to get the win at home. That's 3 wins out of our 4 home games, which isn't a bad return, and we just need to keep progressing, and sometimes you've got to not play great and win, you know, to be successful. And the pleasing thing tonight was that we all thought we didn't get out of second or third gear, we still won the game.
Obviously it's your first away trip on Saturday now to Willington as well. What sort of tests are you expecting down there?
Yeah, well, that'll be a new encounter for this season, obviously going away, but it might be a different one. You know, teams that are playing at home might want to come out a bit more, as we found the first 4 games. Teams are coming and trying really be hard to beat, and we've got to try and break them down.
Just finally, is there any early team news ahead of that one? I guess Foley be a big doubt.
Foley will be a doubt, but apart from that, the rest of the lads look fit and well after that game.